coronavirus is very rude. It doesn't respect anybody. It has gone to the power of the most powerful house of government in the world. It's not sparing prime ministers. The ban we have was on large gathering, which can consume all of us until we don't have any gathering again. But there is a danger to large gathering now. That danger wants to enter where many people are and consume them. So you can still gather, but gather in small groups. So there is no ban on gathering. There is ban on large gathering that is above manageable size. And it's not going to last if we comply. Meet online in your different homes, hook up, or even in your house, hook up, connect, and observe prayers that God himself, as he has done before in the Holy Scripture, number one, so forgive our sins. Number two, so wipe away the plague and spare